In this video, we show you how to register your Volt interface. Registering your Volt gives you access to the included bundle of software and the Windows ASIO driver, which is required to use Volt with a DAW application on Windows. First, download and install the UA Connect app from uaudio.com/volt/start. Next, open the Downloads folder on your computer. On Windows, double-click on the installer. On Mac, double-click on the installer, then drag the UA Connect icon onto the Applications folder to install. When opening UA Connect for the first time, you'll be asked to create a UA account, or click the link at the bottom if you already have one. Enter the email address and password for your UA account and click on Login. Once you're logged in, connect your Volt interface to the computer and power it on. Your Volt will be recognized automatically. Then click on Register in the pop-up window. On Windows, you'll be prompted to install the Volt ASIO driver so you can use Volt with a DAW application. Follow the directions to complete the registration process, then click OK to close the window. When you're finished, click on the Hardware tab on the left to see your Volt interface's registration status and to update the firmware if necessary. On Windows, you can also see the current ASIO driver and control panel version. If an update is required, you can install it directly from this page,